I don't want this, I don't need it now. She got me like a fucking addict. All it took was a little taste, and now I fiend for a sideways glance. She's so sweet, but she acts so bitter. All about the action, don't want no chatter. We get crazy, but we act so lazy. Netflix chill so many. I call her baby, she call me daddy. But when we fight, it gets so nasty. I say some things, she's saying back. We're so bad, addicted like crack. I shake for ways, I stare at her legs. Overanalyze every little thing. She reasons too much, that all I say. We ain't perfect, just perfectly insane. She drives me wild, I fall apart. It's just the start, always push it way too far. It's hard to part our broken hearts when the shards are mixed, can't tell them apart. She keeps me up while I break her down. My insecurities won't let me allow to see her happy and walking around while I'm over here with a sideways frown. How can I beat this piece of shit? Is it really worth all the benefits? Happy wife, happy life, but misery's like a tall ass knife. And I know why she's got that look, the side of it just makes me hurt. Pain in her eyes just kills me inside. Can't find the strength, so we live for demise. She drives me wild. Shaking, the thought of mine causes her to break down to a mess. How do I give her less than what she deserves, which is the best? Everything I have put into my work, and now she's left with all the rest. She likes to tell me that I'm not committed. Maybe the truth, but I'll never admit it. Look straight in her eye and I just lie. Tell her I love her, get back to the business. What the fuck is this empty promise? Give her a life with bloody diamonds. Keep her hidden from the fucking demons. But the only problem is that she drives me wild. I fall apart.
Reach for hers. She pulls away. She leaves me scared. But we both stay.